Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
Ground teams, report on the situation in the Flatiron.
Demons firing on our position. Need backup.
Those Sable guys don't like me, so imagine how much I don't like you.
But it was fun. Masked up piece.
All units, a truck carrying an armed explosive is evading pursuit. Please mobilize toward Flatiron. Over.
Demons are on a suicide run. There's a bomb in the front car. Here's your stuff. There's a bomb in the truck. Gotta disable it. Demons must have crazy insurance premiums.
What are you doing here? Oh, we got a fighter. You just made your last mistake, punk. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager? Ah!
You hurt?
You're Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet. When they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw. Okay? I can hit it.
Oh, sorry.
No, no. No. It's all good. You keep that up and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey. Thanks. You know.
Anytime.
Just punch Spider-Man. Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Oh, you suck. He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Farmer's market. I can cut through there.
Nope.
Man, hope they're okay.
Keep moving. Keep moving.
When you say it like that, how would you say it?
Huh. Hacking app. I wonder if it still works. Uh-oh.
Everyone have their IDs out and ready for inspection.
Kidding me? It's gonna take forever. That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence.
Do you know anyone by the name of Martin Lee?
Wow, that was too easy.
Have you seen him?
I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip. Whoa! I think I'll stay clear of those guys.
Could really use a coffee.
Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Maybe I could turn on that siren. Go under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
You're lying. We have footage.
Man, I just gotta go home.
I have the authority okay. To arrest the detainee.
Stay calm. I gotta distract him.
No, I'm not resisting. Rob,
see anything?
This is what happens when you...
Damn. Run. There's a lot of broken glass back here.
Thank you.
Ignore me. I'm invisible. Just look over there.
Whoa!
Watch your sixes, men. Stay alert. I think we got company.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the thief shelter okay?
Yeah. Almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this, okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
I'm seeing death of dead demon faces.
You know what? Just keep breathing. I'll be back soon, Mr. Burns.
Hey, Miles.
Pete.
Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee? All right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure? Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons.
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Piece of junk. Hell! Damn hunk of junk!
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when
they're... What? No, you just gotta smack it a couple times. Get it. Go!
Or, could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants. Hey, please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here.
Rio and son Miles, as well as brother Aaron. In addition to the
hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, Kat, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. See if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are a bit outdated.
Oh, that's cool. I might be able to improve their performance.
Peter, be careful out there. Miles told me the Sable patrols are being very strict.
Pete, I like that kid you brought in. Reminds me of you.
So how's it going with your daughter, Eileen?
Slow. I made mistakes raising her. Hard to get past.
If you're talking, there's hope.
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Ah, fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case. Pandemic, end of the world, that kind of thing.
Why did I even ask?
Another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
Found you. I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her. Pigeons over there! Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down! MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. Didn't even see that come. In their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country. You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself.
Ugh!
MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
Cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Meow. That cat does enjoy playing games with people. Especially me. Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces? I don't like the sound of that. Need to check on Doc when I get a chance. Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something. Huh. That's Ty Stone's place. And it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire, Felicia. I guess that's how you roll.
10:30, be advised. Attempted robbery of an armored vehicle. Backup requested near Trinity. Over.
This is the Bowery, but where's Dr. Michaels?
We're ready for you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the Devil's Breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move.
This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that?
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do. I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever. The guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
Coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Sorry.
Brain fluid!
What's your status? Have you apprehended Lee?
Working on it!
We're looking at y'all.
Stop those legs.
You're ever talking. Hey, quiet. You are not soil of noses.
I'll take this.
What are you doing to me? Giving you a new perspective.
Must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame. So many had to die with no heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light. Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me.
Uh-oh.
All the souls you've lost! The innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Oswald. You have so much strength. I can give you will. Their bodies filled the gutter, and you did nothing!
Everyone!
What's one life? A simple trick. One life for a city of souls. You defend Osborne while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show me your true strength.
Yeah.
You okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
I'm gone.
This Goya. So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. Do you really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.